Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Takmon, and welcome back to Twilight Princess HD. When I last left off, I finally made it to the City in the Sky temple place, and I just barely got into it when I kind of ran out of time, so sorry about that. I don't plan these things. I only plan when I stop. Oh. Oh, yeah, I don't think I can do anything out here yet. What are you doing? Wow. These things are amazingly smart, aren't they? Anything in here? No? Okay. Well, this was a colossal waste of time. Okay. Do I go that way, I guess? Yeah, I can't make it over there yet. Okay. I expect myself to fall a lot in this dungeon, so I'm really hoping I don't actually die. At least they provided me with a shop to buy potions at, so. Although I still have 2 bottles of soup. What are you doing, buddy? You're getting paralyzed, that's what. That's what you're doing. Oh, good. I completely forgot that I was low on arrows. Oh, bridge, okay. At first I was like, what am I waiting for? How did that get smaller? I don't understand these things. Hey, that was a cheap shot. Trust. We're supposed to. There's nothing down there. What? Yeah, there's nothing down there. Okay. Now I'm really confused. That yet. Not without falling. Nothing up there. Over there. Nope. Oh, wait. Can I use. Oh! Of course. I'm stupid. They have these here for a reason. Silly me. Hole. And if I go over there, how would I get back? Is there a first person camera? Oh, not that. Aha, okay. Looks like I would go that way. Get out of here. Take it, this is another bridge.
beans.
Full of beans. But then they make me go around. That's, like, rude. Oh, wait, no. I don't have to. I had no idea there were vines there. Just wait for the next wind burst. Okay. It's a learning experience, because it's been a while, and this was always my weakest dungeon. Don't worry. I'm good. Sort of. Oh no. Suddenly not good. Pretty sure those fall when you step on them? Nope. Okay, good. Can't get over there by myself, pretty sure. Can't do that yet. Oh, wait, I can. This part, I mean. Give me a key. I know you got a key. Yeah. Oh. This is why this is open. Gotta wait until I get this dungeon's item before I can actually really make progress. Sheesh. And then things happen! What are you doing? Okay. Needed that. Rude. Oh man. I see how it is. Oh no, wait. I can only get in the other way, can't I? Unless... No, I can do it this way. I got this. Okay. And this way was locked the door. Right? Yeah, I couldn't go the other way. Okay. Slip of the memory. Wind, I know it's coming. The wind. Yep, there it is. Just because I really don't feel like putting on the boots. Second thought, I need the boots. Oh, hi. Face stab. Way less intimidating than I remember them being. excellent. Oh, good, and money. Because I need to fix. I need to recover the money I spent fixing that cannon for you guys. No, I've got a map. Now what? Not sure. Not with the wind going. Back. Those, but that's not gonna be good. Am I sure I couldn't do anything in here yet? No. I need a way to unlock it. Or maybe you can't unlock it and I just have to find another way in. Possible. Does me to just have the map when I need to get over there. There's not an Oka in here to help me out. Pretty sure I can't take them through a door either. But I should probably try. Otherwise, why would they have had a random one? You. Can't go through the door. Can I throw you out? Okay. Well, I don't want to waste too much of your time, so I'm actually going to end this just a slight bit early so that I can kind of play around and figure out what I need to do here. I know I can't make the run across this gap because those are gonna fall on me before I get over there because of how slow the wind moves. So, it's a conundrum. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed the video. As always, do whatever you want, and I will see you next time. Later, guys.